supportive men who are sitting over there, because your presence here itself shows how supportive you men are to these ladies. So I wish you all a very good afternoon. Firstly, let me thank the executive members of both Innerwear Club of Nizamabad and Indoor to personally invite me for this inauguration ceremony. Just because of being here, I just got an opportunity to meet such wonderful, active, energetic, so smiling and positive spreading women here. I'm really so happy to meet you all. You're just so active. And not to mention, I came across my ladies club members also. I feel so good. Because I feel so relieved as well. And I would like to appreciate all the members and the executive members and especially the active participants of this club, because you actually stand for your models. Along with the friendship, you are rendering your services, and it's not just a piece of paper. I got a bunch of papers here that the services you have rendered during this 1 year and the events you have organized. So if 1 year can make this bunch, and this is only of Nizamabad, and the rest of this is with Hindu people also. So I can imagine how much of service you have rendered during this 98 years of this club. And I also congratulate you because you are reaching century of your club. So you can clap for yourself. Continue your services in the same way, helping more people around you who are in need. And I congratulate the past executive members, the secretary and the secretary and president of this both the Innerwear Club from Nizamabad and Indoor. And I wish the new members, the new president and secretary of this both the clubs, I wish you all a very best, and I hope you all